Alaska's A season kicked off in January, but the rate of Pacific cod and pollock landings is significantly lagging compared to last year's figures at the same point in time. Currently, the amount of pollock caught is markedly lower, with the catch only reaching just over 50,000 metric tons, trailing by about 60% from the previous year's figure of around 130,000 metric tons by this time.